Happy Christmas, motherfucker.
Hans.
Have a guess what Santa's got in his sack. Answer, a wicked big bag of sinister minister.
Happy Christmas.
Hans.
Merry Christmas, Mark.
Jeremy.
I'm not going to.
Well, don't.
Super Hans, Merry Christmas, Classic Arthur.
Don't mind if I do. Mind out, boys. Father Spliffmas coming through.
So, what sort of line of business are you in, Super Hans?
Oh, at the moment, Dan, I take out fireplaces and so on from empty houses.
Architectural salvage.
Yeah.
And you sell to trade or wholesale?
I sell them in pubs and that.
He's training to be an architect.
No, I'm not. Oi, Mrs. C, answer me this. Have you ever had a parrot?
No.
Just you look like you might enjoy a cock or two.
That's very cheeky, Hans.
This is the spirit of Christmas. Super Hans bonking mum doggy style in the airing cupboard.
Chicken run.
Correct.
Ooh, what's wrong with my knife?
Is that hot knives?
What's a hot knife?
Nothing.
Does look like it's been hot knifed.
Yeah, sorry about that, Pam. There you go.
I think Pam and I'll take a break till after lunch, Hans. Isn't that right, darling?
If you say so.
Ratatouille's on in a minute. It's meant to be amazing.
Fair play, it's fucking good. All right, Christmas movie.
Right. Hans, pour my mother a massive drink.
Jeremy, turn on Ratatouille.
Sarah, crack open the Pictionary. Merry Christmas, everyone!